फैशन को आप कैसे लेते हैं अपने लिए भी और कितना जरूरी मानते हैं बॉलीवुड के लिए?
सर मेरे ख्याल से फिल्मों की बात पहले करूँगा क्योंकि मैं बहुत ही छोटी सी मैं छोटा सा हस्ती मानता हूँ अपने अपना जिंदगी लेकिन आई थिंक दैट इट्स वेरी डिफाइनिंग ऑफ द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स वी वॉच जिस तरह के कपड़े हमारे एक्टर्स पहनते हैं आई थिंक इट ऑलवेज टेंड्स टू सेट अ ट्रेंड कंट्री वाइड समटाइम्स इवन इंटरनेशनली सो आई थिंक फैशन इज लार्जली डिफाइंड बाय पर्सनैलिटी और आई थिंक ये आप पे डिपेंड करता है आप किस किस्म के कपड़े पहनना पसंद करते हैं लेकिन अगर आप कॉन्फिडेंस से पहने तो वो भी फैशन मेरे तरफ से कहलाएगा।
आजकल आप दिल्ली रेगुलर आ रहे हैं क्योंकि फिल्म के प्रमोशन आपके रेगुलर चल रहे हैं तो क्या दिल्ली से भी शॉपिंग कहीं करते हैं कहीं फेमस कोई जगह जहाँ रेगुलर जा रहे हैं?
रेगुलर तो नहीं कहूँगा लेकिन हाँ चंद महीने पहले ही आया था मैं एक आध महीने पहले और दिल्ली में मेरी फैमिली है इनफैक्ट आज ही सुबह मैं अपनी नानी के साथ थोड़ा वक्त बिता रहा था माई मॉम हैज़ बीन रेज्ड हियर माई ब्रदर वाज़ बोर्न हियर सो यहाँ मैंने इतनी सारी कहानियाँ सुनी हैं दिल्ली के बारे में दिल्ली के फैशन के बारे में लोगों के बारे में खाने के बारे में तो उस तरह की कहानियाँ सुनते सुनते बड़ा हुआ मैं आपका सवाल फैशन को लेकर था ना शायद मुझे लगता है कि दिल्ली में लोगों को मौका मिलता है अच्छे अच्छे जैकेट्स और सूट्स पहनने का जो कि बॉम्बे में ज़्यादा नहीं मिलता क्योंकि वहाँ पर गर्मी इतनी तो आई थिंक आई मीन आई क्वाइट एंजॉय पीपल वेयर डेनिम जैकेट्स।
हेलो ईशान, एक सवाल और भी आजकल है कि जितने हमारे अब यंग एक्टर्स आ रहे हैं तो जो जिम है वो जिम है जितनी एक्टर्स भी हैं वो ज़्यादा जाने लगे हैं बजाय कि जो पुराने आपके फादर जब हुआ करते थे उस दौरान में जिम ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं था, फैशन के साथ साथ जिम भी जो है एक इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्टर बन गया है एक एक्टर की और एक्ट्रेस की लाइफ में, तो इसके बारे में आप क्या कहेंगे? आप भी बॉडी बिल्डिंग में कितना इन्वॉल्व हैं?
मैं बॉडी बिल्डिंग में ज़्यादा इन्वॉल्व नहीं हूँ, जिस तरह की कसरत मैं करता हूँ इट्स मोर स्पोर्ट्स रिलेटेड और मुझे लगता है कि अपनी सेहत का ख्याल रखना सबको चाहिए। अच्छी बात है कि अवेयरनेस बढ़ रही है ना सिर्फ फिल्मों की दुनिया में लेकिन जनरली हेल्थ की अवेयरनेस बढ़ रही है लोगों में, आज लोग कसरत करते हैं अपनी फिटनेस ट्रैक करते हैं नई नई तरह की घड़ियाँ देखते हैं जिसमें कैलोरी बताई जाती हैं तो ज़माना बदल रहा है एंड आई थिंक पीपल आर गेटिंग मोर हेल्थ कॉन्शियस व्हिच इज अ गुड थिंग। Are you guys excited for this?
Yes!
These are not Forever 21 clothes, I can tell you that. What's up? How's it going?
Good. Better now.
My God, this place is massive. Look at all of you. Sorry, what's up?
Amazing.
Look at the love.
Thank you so much. Hi. Oh my God.
I think we have a few things set up before,
yes,
right?
Yes. But before we
move forward,
I would like to invite Rahulja. He is the business head Forever 21, along with Mr. Arjun Gelot. He's the director for Ambience Mode. Come on, give them a big round of applause. And okay. So, firstly, Forever 21 is back.
मेरा सवाल सवाल ये था कि क्या एक्टर अब शो ऑफ ज्यादा नहीं करने लगे हैं बॉडी को, क्या वो जरूरी है?
आई थिंक दैट वुड डिपेंड ऑन द एक्टर सर.
Hi Ishan, look back, just in your friend.
Hi.
I'm Kameshwari from WomenExpress.com. My question is that we are seeing you a lot working out and in extension to this question, is there some project that you're working on right now?
No, I'm not training for a particular project. I just like keeping fit. So these efforts are just for my own health and development, not for a film in particular.
Also, we saw you in Beyond the Clouds and then Dhadak, and both have done really well as per your acting capability that has put in really well. So, what is it that you're expecting after this?
Well, I can tell you what I'm hoping for, not expecting for. I'm hoping that I will be a part of entertaining, meaningful films and continue to, to do work that is different and challenging, as it has been so far for me at least.
We've also been hearing rumors that you'll be appearing on Karan Johar's chat show, Coffee with Karan, with Shahid Kapoor. Is there any truth to it? Are you excited now?
That's for them to announce. you know what? Yeah, yes, I will be on there with my brother.
Are you excited?
Yeah, super excited. Come on, have you seen the hamper? I want that. I have my eyes on that.
But do you think that you will be able to compete with Shahid, who's been on the show before?
For that hamper, I will compete with him, yes.
And last question, would we see you dancing with him on the show? Is there any chance?
I mean, don't be surprised if we do. I mean, there's no such plan. It's not devised, but maybe we will.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Do you like Forever 21? Shop away.
Hi, Shanar from NDTV Hall. Here.
Hi.
So your birthday is around the corner. How and where are you going to celebrate it?
Sorry? How am I going to celebrate it?
Yeah.
You know what? I think the most fun thing that I can imagine doing is watching movies. And this week, actually, the Mumbai Film Festival is on back home. And I have a few movies scheduled for that day. So maybe I'll watch a few films, spend time with some family, and I don't know, and then I guess it would depend on others.
Okay, so Mami is what you're talking about, right? Mami, right?
That's right.
Yeah, so which movies are you looking out for?
Dude, if I give you a list, I'll go on for a while. I mean, I have 21 films that I'm watching this season. Speaking of 21. I genuinely love this kind of stuff. In fact, I might get away with it.
Well, denim is one of the very important category for Forever 21. Yes. And even the men's collection that we have in our Forever 21 store, I'm sure that more than denim, you're going to find something very, very exciting for yourself there. Forever 21, over the years, has, earlier we used to say that, you know, it's a brand for millennials, now we say it is for Gen Z. And the craze is on, because all the latest runway trends that you see in Milan, that you see in Paris, you know, all that before it actually comes to the high street, Forever 21 brings it ahead of the fashion in the store at a price which the Gen Z can afford. So that's the beauty of Forever 21. As far as denim is concerned, you're going to get plenty of it.
Yeah, I've actually been observing that the men's collection is expanding, which is very exciting.
Yeah, we have a very exciting men's section here also. I'm sure you will be finding more exciting stuff.
Thank you, sir.
You have done two films, both have been successful a lot. So do you feel any kind of a pressure like for the coming career and sort of because you had just started and you got such a good success? So.
Well, I've answered this question quite often in the past. Pressure is not a word that I associated with much before media interactions began in my life. I think maybe it's because I've been fortunate enough to work in environments that are very encouraging and that are very positive. And I've grown up around people like that. My family has been very encouraging. So I've been very fortunate in that regard. And I am very passionate about what I do. So I tend to feel more excitement towards any new work that I might be doing rather than pressure. So I wouldn't say that there is a lot of pressure. Yes, there is a sense of responsibility. I feel like people expect a certain kind of work from me, and I hope that I will be able to exceed their expectations.
Okay, in the younger lot, whom do you find the toughest competition? Like,
in what sense?
In career sense.
It's a very wide thing, like who can eat more or like...
No, obviously in a career sense, acting. In acting, in your career sense, like in...
I actually watch actors of all ages, and either I feel inspired or uninspired by them. I don't feel competitive towards anybody. I tend to feel more inspired. So like, if I like a film, I'll probably learn from it rather than feel like, okay, this is better than number one. That's not something that happens very often.
Thanks.
Oh, I actually think that fashion is it's ever changing. You know, the definition for what's fashionable is ever changing, and people just come and I guess turn it on its head and like bring their own interpretation to the game. So I think like a lot of, in fact, I've actually been very inspired by my brother when it comes to fashion. I'm not very fashionable, I would say, because I don't always pay a lot of heed to what I wear. I'm a little erratic in that sense. But my brother, he has a very, I think, developed sense of fashion. Over the years, he's developed one, and he keeps telling me to be a little more conscientious about it. But I think my fashion is largely inspired by it because I keep stealing his clothes. So most often, you see me decently dressed is probably in his clothes.
Okay, thank you so much.